I gotta give him props, you know? He's good at it. There's nobody on this planet that's better at doing what he does, you know, than Mick Foley. He's the best at it. He doesn't just get up there and jump off of a building. Now, he does his homework on how he's gonna do it, you know, and who he's gonna do it with. Hell, I recall him coming to me and saying, well, run, you know, I'll do this and I'll do this to you. No, you will not, okay? No, Ron Simmons is not gonna let you jump off of a 50-foot ladder and jump on this. That's not gonna happen. What if I, you know, took my fist and I glued it and then I just spiked it with some glass and I just kept whacking you and I'm like, bruh, that's not gonna happen, okay? Not me, okay? No, we will not do that, okay? You will do that. Not Ron Simmons, all right? Yeah, I actually thought the guy was out of his mind. You know, that's just putting it on it, right?